down. Gonna fish some jetties, see if we can't catch a big weak fish. I think it's outgoing tide right now, trying to catch the end of the outgoing tide, you know, for sunset. And yeah, gonna see if we can't catch a big weak fish. Guys, my GoPro is pretty much dead, and this is some of the best weak fishing. There's a dolphin out there. Some of the best weak fishing I've ever seen here. I even switched over to my real light rod, throwing a 4-inch Ron Z. There you go. Throwing this guy here, a little 4-inch Ron Z on a 5.5-foot St. Croix, and it's just getting smoked by big weak fish right here at the rocks. All right, guys, of course my GoPro died, but there he is. We got one. That's a beautiful New Jersey weak fish. It looks like he's probably 16 inches. We just came over to our second spot, and I've been seeing weak fish come right up to the surface feeding, and sure enough, we got one. All right, guys, this is actually fish number 3. The second one I caught was pretty small. Oh God, going in the rocks. I'm pretty pissed my GoPro died, because this is some really good fishing going on right now. Oh, damn. This fish might die. Come on. I wasn't planning on killing any fish today. This guy is not in good shape. He's a keeper size. He's easily keeper. He's probably 16, 18 inches. Guys, I am so upset my GoPro isn't working. This is some great fishing going on. I just caught another about the same size as that one. So I am going to, I've already got the one, so I'm gonna throw this guy back right now. He's a little bit bigger. He's probably over 20 inches. I'm gonna toss this guy back now. All right, guys, there's fish number 6, I think. I even broke out the little mini weak fish rod. This is a 5.5-foot St. Croix, medium power, real super light rod. On a Penn Conflict 1000, and he ate one of those little 4-inch Ron Z heads. That was awesome.